Invader. He's up next.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by former heavyweight champion, Harley Race. He's from Bangkok, Thailand. He weighs 287 pounds. Super Invader. His opponent from New York City, 224 pounds, Jason Knight.
Well, fans, things that certainly have been unpredictable here thus far in the program. Missy Hyatt having to be restrained. Medusa with a, how would you describe that, Paul?
How I would describe it is I think you should be very grateful that you got a guy like me as your co-host this week. You should let me do this every week like I used to instead of having these insignificant bit players like Jason Hervey out here.
The Super Invader 287, another one of the advisees of the legendary Harley Race. And Super Invader will make his first appearance in the Omni tomorrow night. He is big and strong, obviously. But he's also got great quickness for a man. As we said, weighed in at 287.
Look how he just manhandles Jason Knight. And Knight is no slouch. He's no pushover. This is a tremendous athlete who's been gone from WCW for a while because he's been training extensively, and he's just getting pushed around by the Super Invader.
Super Invader has been very impressive in his last several outings that we have personally seen him in WCW. Tremendous backbreaker.
Can you imagine the Super Invader teaming up with Big Bam Vader?
Well, that would be tough. That would be a tremendous combination. Right off the top, knee right to the lower back.
I mean, you're talking about two guys, both of them, neither one is a man. They're both monsters. They're invincible. They're invulnerable. They're indestructible. And when it comes to Big Van Vader, impervious to pain.
Big chops from the man that says he is from Bangkok, Thailand. Fans, we've talked a lot about the Omni tomorrow night, but this Monday night, another great WCW card down in Dothan, Alabama, at the Civic Center, 7 o'clock bell time this Monday down in Dothan.
And here's the thing about the Super Invader. Even if he's not impervious to pain, how could you tell? You can't see his face. You can't tell the expression. That puts him at a tremendous advantage over his opponent.
And I'll tell you another advantage he has, Paul, is the leadership of a man with a unique power bomb. A man like Harley Race on the outside is going to do nothing but help this kid.